And now we're going to, I'm going to introduce to you a former CNN news anchor who's going to share her own testimony about why financial literacy and being your own money manager and being financially educated is so important. And she will also make sure that you stick around. We're a little bit over time, but our closing message for this morning's session is very important. And we're finally going to let you meet our head coach of World System Builder. So let's turn it over to Sachi.
Morning, WSB. While I was an anchor on CNN for 16 years in Atlanta and 9 years at the CNN affiliate network in Tokyo, Japan, during those 25 years, I was very fortunate to accrue a substantial amount of money through stocks. When I left CNN, I started my own television production company and professional development coaching firm. Now, as you know, TV equipment is extremely expensive, but I didn't want to take out a loan, so I sold stock. A well-known financial firm managed all of CNN's retirement plans, and I used them to sell my stocks. They did tell me that I would have to pay a 10% penalty, and of course, income taxes as well, because I was not 59 and a half. You know, I thought I was doing the right thing by not taking out a loan and incurring debt. But eventually, I depleted my stocks, and for years, I blamed that financial company for not advising me to roll over my money into some sort of product that would continue to earn money or where I could take out a loan against my cash value. But after being associated with WSB, I realized that it was not that financial company's fault. I am to blame because of being totally financially ignorant. I allowed someone else to handle my money, and I learned the hard way. Now, as a journalist, I'm very skeptical about things that are just too good to be true. It's my job to fully investigate the story to make sure that it is accurate. When I heard about WSB and its national campaign for financial literacy, it sounded good, but I wanted to check it out thoroughly. Depending on which sources you consult, up to 80% of Americans are living from paycheck to paycheck. Millions of Americans are relying on unemployment benefits after losing their jobs to the coronavirus crisis. I found that the WSB mission of saving financial futures through financial education is so powerful, so poignant for the times we are living in. The WSB slogan to make money, save money, grow money, and protect your money is so meaningful. It's so succinct and powerful because it applies to all Americans. Economists are predicting the U.S. unemployment rate will peak at 25%. Now, that's the same as in the worst period of the Great Depression. They also say that it will take years, maybe more than a decade, to get the unemployment rate back to where we were before COVID-19. Continue for many years to come. This financial information and education is so profound that the WSB workshops and Saving Your Future book have been presented at Harvard University. Now that really says it all. You know, I've had the privilege during my career as a journalist to interview and meet so many influential people, from ambassadors, consul general, governors, NBA stars, and baseball heroes, and top governmental officials. But I must honestly say, one of the most impressive individuals I've ever met is head coach Swan Nguyen. Here is a man who escaped during the fall of Saigon, coming to America as a refugee with only a few dollars in his pocket and very little knowledge of the English language. He was making about $3 an hour when he started in the insurance business. Look at him today. He has grown this world system builder empire by caring and nurturing his teammates. His mission at the world system builder is time tested. Think about it. Can you find another organization where their convention is absolutely free, where the workshops and financial education is free, or where the organizer donates his personal money towards a charity to help frontline heroes in the fight against COVID-19. Only here, because of Swan Wynn and the WSB mission of financial education. That mission is so relevant now and will be even more crucial in the days to come. So thank you, Head Coach Swan Wynn, for saving all of our futures. Thank you.